Hi, I'm Will Burmeier. You may remember me from such how-to videos as how to kill a mockingbird and how to eat out of a dumpster. Today we're going to learn how to cheat at a foot race.
Before the race, it's important to tie your shoes. Loop, swoop, pull, and tug three times to make absolutely sure they're tight. You don't want to trip now, do you? Now that we've tied our shoes, we need to stretch. It's important to stretch to make sure that we don't pull a muscle during the race. Hold all of those stretches for 15 seconds.
Now that you're warmed up, let's learn three surefire ways to cheat at a foot race.
The first method is the cell phone method. Be sure to dial your phone before the race starts. It's also important to start the race like nothing out of the ordinary is going to happen.
Ready, set,
and they're off. It may look like you're losing, but wait, your opponent has fallen into the trap. Don't worry about rushing to the finish line. Cheaters always win, and you've earned this victory. Feel free to gloat.
The second way to cheat is a great way to impress anybody that's watching the race.
Competitive foot races like these can be very intense. Again, make sure to start the race as usual. Halfway through the race, hit your opponent as hard as you can with a blunt object. An open wound isn't necessary, but it sure does add to the fun of cheating, although your opponent may disagree. Don't worry about your opponent. Wounds heal, but your feeling of victory will last forever. Don't forget to thank God it was his idea, after all.
This third way to cheat requires a touch more class, but to attain this gentleman's cheat, several hours of preparation are required before the race.
This time, let your opponent take an early lead, and then point out the delicious picnic lunch you've prepared. Ooh, look at that delicious sandwich and banana. Once your opponent has begun gorging himself, excuse yourself and make your way to the finish line. You've earned yet another win, thanks to the great art of cheating. The day is yours, three victories in a row. Your opponent doesn't mind, though. He gets to celebrate his losses with a peanut butter sandwich and a nice bottle of wine.
Thanks for learning how to cheat at a foot race. Tune in next week to learn how to shoot a friend in the foot while quail hunting.